Cochise County is cracking down on crime with a new block grant worth more than $250,000. This is made possible by the Arizona Criminal Justice Commission as part of a program to tackle drug and gang crime. The money will go toward deputy overtime costs and additional prosecutors.